we are pleased to announce the Easter wall clock. Just like the original Easter clock, turn it on the evening of Good Friday, like this. And then, early Easter Sunday morning, to reset the Easter clock, let the clock run until the finger is in this position. Then, turn off the electric motor like this. Remove the stone and rewind the weight like this. Then replace the stone, and the clock is ready for next Easter.